Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. This is Tragic Life, and we're back in Final Fantasy 2. We left off with me going, or with me getting the pandemonium castle and trying to get the first floor, and I got murdered by four of them. So I went to level up. I bought a couple of things. Got more high potions, more cottages. So we're gonna go ahead and try to get through this. I will tell you that. I practiced Ryan with yesterday with stronger characters and I got wiped away. This dungeon is really hard and I think I'm a little under level. But we'll make it. So the first part is the easiest floor. It's very straight away. There's a lot of paths. Alright, that was two mithril golems. As you see, they did some damage. So I'm gonna be using a high potion because I really don't want to use my So anyways, this is a straight path. Just follow the outsides. Don't go. That was two death knights. So follow the outsides. Alright, I was two Death Riders and two of the Mantises, as you see. There's still Alright, that was a Mithril Golem and two Death Knights. Death Riders, sorry. And we're still on the first floor, there's 10 points. And we have little bosses. Alright, we finally made it to the second floor, hey. That was two Death Riders. As you see, there's a pattern here. Alright, that was one mithril golem, so that was my easiest fight so far. There's one chest in here. That's the kind of fights I need. More of those. Ah, you don't see me there. These demons. They're not a threat. I don't know what they do, but they've never got to attack. That's gonna remain the same. Lamias and a Lamia Queen. Again, not much of a problem. Okay. So I'm gonna skip an item on here, I'll show you it. Oh, that chest right there. That is a eye drops. I don't need that. Alright, that was three Lamias and a Lamia Queen. Again, not a harm. Alright, that was four Beast Demons. Again, not. They didn't attack me. Come down here. There's a secret right here. Okay. That was four Beast Demons again, and they actually hit me with. I hit all of my characters, and we took all the hit points that was on each character was less than 100. Alright, this is where it starts to get up. There's four doors. Okay.
to go through each door.
Each door leads to a decent set of treasures. They're not even legit. I was four more beast demons. Now, understand when you open this, you're gonna have this like. I don't remember what it was like. But you get Genji Box. And what's up, monster in the box?
Yay!
It is a zombie board.
I don't know if this guy is from Thriller.
So the answer is no. Not much of a threat. That's lovely. Now we leave. The next step is going to go this way. You go down, go up. Through this wall.
This one is another monster in a box. So be ready.
I think this one's a little harder.
Wow.
Yeah, see an ice cube as well.
Keep that fighting there because it's been a while since we've fought, I guess.
Alright.
Massive moon!
Wait, there was no bug.
There is
one. Cool. So now we have to leave this entire.
But that was a blue dragon.
Because so we can't get the last treasure that we're going to
the devil's book.
Ooh, double force. I don't think we fought this yet.
Double wolves.
for the Devil Wolf, Ice Lizard, and a Great Marvel. That was a lot. We're back on the same floor we were just on. Just a different floor. So we'll go through here and stop on the floor too soon. Make sure we're ready to go, because this might be another monster in the box. Yeah. And we have a monster in the box. What are you saying? This one might be a Mythical Golem. We're starting to get pretty strong. Okay. Ooh. I spoke too soon. That was a Mythical Golem and two Death Riders again. The Death Riders are by far the most dangerous bad guys in this game. Unless there's something we haven't come across yet. Not only do they hurt you when they hit you, when they hit hard, they also heal themselves. Alright, that was just a coral. Boom. Alright, so now we're going to skip the third door and we're going to go to the fourth door. Alright, that was four beast demons. Okay, so this isn't a long trip. Okay. But as you probably guessed, it's probably gonna be Are we ready? Genji armor. Monster in a box. This is gonna be a dangerous monster. It is Beelzebub. Yes. Come on, get him on.
not really. They really attack.
He is ugly.
I'm actually going to give the Genji on the Leon to the team. Come on.
That was 5 corals, and allow me a clean. We're almost done with this video. I have a plan. Alright, so the last one, 2 beast demons, not really threatening. Alright, well, go that was 2 corals, and allow me a clean. I am wrong, you actually do want to go through the first door. This is a little bit of a maze. There are some shortcuts though. Right here. This is a ribbon. Now you can go the long. There's a monster in the box. What? You got a ribbon? Oh lord, I was not ready. I think she has a high HP. A little bit hard, but she's a single attack. She's gone. It's angelic, is all I know. Am I gonna get anything good for you? Okay. Alright, there's 4 corals. Corals? I don't know if I'm saying it right. So right here is a shortcut. Then you're gonna come down here. So you go up or down here. I'm gonna go up. Now we're back on the floor we were just on, but now we're above. Alright, it's 5 devil wolves. And 2 beast demons. Okay, so I'm gonna leave you here because I think we're pretty good here. And I'll see you next video. Adios, amigos.